Here's something that's in drop D tuning. It means basically tuning your bass E, your sixth string, down to a D. That's down a whole tone. And just hammering on it with your thumb.